the man doesn't belong to the company at all.
Ah, kajiko ka parliament ya kavi nsemi kai ngi dona ko loko bilinga kete kereze nongo sereza ya excess duty bili kuna mne dia vira ko musoro ku mombe mane okuli nyi sibo chinu njimu ku bili chikumi kakati baga lide ku tuntundu butano ku bili chikumi bani yali mukotegeza no musoro ku mikuti mikata bantu ogwa siling se bibiri lera ku MTN Uganda we van helput ya labise ko mukajiko na kubiriziwa emre musasize we mwategeza kajiko ngaba tapo kwisa enkola mobile money kubake ndi bituna situ ku bili chikumi okuve musoro jo lojata andika
and we expect with a continuous downward trend that this 30% could get more. Maybe in the next 3 or 6 months, it's very difficult to project the future, but our expectation, unfortunately, is that if the existing tax regime would remain unchanged, we will continue going down.
Ona bakalati dokoleko kute kitongole kine cha mobile money nemisore menje okuli exercise duty nga kuno gwali kwa bitundu 10 ku buli 10 na kongeza kwa bitundu 15 ku buli 10 ogwa withholding tax okuli ku bitundu 10 ku buli 10 nechino chimu ku buli 10 ko simbi sijibwa yo ku mobile money.
Our view is that you rather eat 10% of a very big Nile perch of maybe 100 kilos than eating 100% of a small sardine. Your stomach will be much fuller eating a smaller portion of a big fish than trying to eat too much of a small fish. And the fish is still growing. The mobile money industry is still growing, growing, growing.
MTN now carries money like cargo. They use Group 4 security to carry Ugandan money into the South African space. I met them at one of the international airports. So much as today we have conceded that the government should even tax 0%. We should now focus on how much money MTN and Airtel is getting. That is too much money.
Jino waga mani jikutanyisa nyo business mobile money. Kubanga nisi misigo wa bantu wakula mobile money. Obabe jinti zake ndira. Echija wa bantu banji. Umirimo.
But they're also having now 10% withholding tax on those fees, which they didn't have before. So if the mobile money agents would massively stop their businesses, the mobile money industry would be in danger. It would be very difficult to operate without agents.
We mwa bato de chairman the company is asuza abantu ensimbi ezengwe mu gasulire bintu ebinjawulo ngama zina masenzi ne TV zichikola mu chama nga company zino kwesasulira ebisale bino ate Dennis Kakongo wa Airtel Uganda agamit bakitsigana ne banabwe aba MT ni vogera nga bagalo musolo ogwe kitu chimukuru chikumi kuveyo kubanga emisere mirala menje ona tegeza no musolo ogwe kitu chimukuru chikumi gusosora kubante gwateka ku bitongole bilala ebikula byensi minga banka nezisako.
And if I send money through mobile money and I go and withdraw it in the bank, I won't be taxed. But if I withdraw it through mobile money financial services, it will be taxed. So we need to avoid the discrimination. There should be parity. If the banks are being charge the mobile money services.
Abalala balabiseko kubaddeko banka igwanga enkulu kawanga munde ndi omusolo gwa mobile money gwakotanyisa nyo business eno okubalikwa tani kokola ngano mu mwezi ogwo musanvu okusinzira ku director w'ibalo mu banka eno Charles Abuga Musabi dibiri zokeza soka mu mwezi ogwo musanvu ensimbi zitamuzibwa ku mobile money za kira dala n'obumiru kagasa mu biri kyakamini kyabulabe nyeri business eno
declined by 672 billion in the first 2 weeks of July 2018 compared to the first 2 weeks of June 2018.
Abuga wade chukula bila konti omutu baje nsembi okuwa mbank nesa kutajibwa kumusoro okuwa mtuntunu kutano kulichikungu wade bajituka kumbali mani abantu baji wako kumusoro.
If you are withdrawing from the bank,
yeah,
you are not charged 0.5%.
Yes,
if you are withdrawing from the circle, you are not charged 0.5%. And if you are withdrawing from your phone, you are charged 1% now, which will subsequently become another percentage when Parliament makes a decision on the bill.
Ategeza tuwali kwenkanya songe tekali msoro lila gilo kwenkanya nobalufu mkunga njini suza msoro mugwanga obedi lutale nerechu nakasipa kisa kide guli ino Prabhu Kede TV.